How to change your font in Microsoft Outlook on Windows. So this is your font size and your font itself, permanently or semi-permanently, depending on how often you wish to change it. First thing we need to do is fire up Outlook. So we'll do that. So let's show what we've got currently. So if I do a new email, so as I type, we've got Clebra, and it's size 11. So that's the default. The font. So that's the font at the moment. And obviously, I can change size here. Now, what we want to do is change it. So every time the font or the email is launched, it has that default font. So if we go to File, go all the way down to the bottom, so options. Now that'll bring a pop-up box. Now we want to go to mail. Look for stationery and fonts. So all we're doing here is the fonts and the changing the font and the font size. We're not messing around with signatures. I can do that in a separate video if you wish me to do one of them videos. Give us a like and let us know in the comments. So let's go to that. That's email signatures there. We're going with personal stationery. Now the font we want. So the standard font, it's Clebra. So I want to go with, say, Poppins. You know, about Poppins. And I want a size 12. Could change the color on that. I'm going to leave the color automatically at the moment, because you've got to be careful that if you change colors, it's going to work on somebody's light mode and somebody's dark mode. And we've got videos how to make your logo compatible with both modes coming up. So I'll okay that. Now, if I want to change forwarding, I can do that as well. So I'm going to change that to, let's change that to Poppins as well. And I'll change that to a 12. If I say okay to that, and then okay to this entire preference box. And let's see if that's all worked. So new email. Let's do it. Just test text. You'll see it's in Poppins size 12. So if you have found this video helpful, do give us a thumbs up and a like. Don't forget to tap subscribe, and I'll see you in the next business video.